So welcome back to this channel IBM iClasses. In this video session we will discuss the percentile uint function, that is unsigned integer function. So using this function we can convert the character logical integer or decimal data type values to the unsigned integer values. So syntax is percentile uint, then that argument can be a character, logical, decimal or integer value, so which will be converted to the unsigned integer value. So here unsigned integer values are those values as those data types in which only positive values can be stored. So in signed integer we can store both types of values, either negative or positive values. So it depends upon the range. So let's come down. So here I took decimal, character, logical, integer variables, and then the final variable, unsigned integer variable, which will be, so these data types will be converted to this. So here's a code. So let's move and debug this code. So before that I'll be compiling. The code has been compiled successfully. Now we will debug this code. CLPGM9L. So we will understand the functioning of this percentile uint function during debug mode, so that one should understand it clearly. Let's put the breakpoint at line number 1, come out and call this program, call CLPGM9L, press F10. Now character variable has value 1 2 3 4 5, and that will be converted to unsigned integer using percentile uint function, and that will be assigned to the variable uint and uint. So that's converted. Now if value is plus 100.112, the value will be 100, because now decimal places will be ignored or truncated, you can say, and the before decimal places digits will be stored and evaluated to the and uint variable. And then the logical variable is converted to the unsigned integer using the same function, and then the decimal values as well. So by 22,55 is just decimal position, so this is the decimal value and this is the unsigned integer value 22. The same way 44 will be in uint, and we are converting the integer to the unsigned integer, so 5. That's the thing. So here the only thing I didn't show you, that I didn't use the minus values, because unsigned integer cannot store the negative range values, so it only store the positive range values with some positive values with some ranges. So that's all in this video. I'll also create one more video based on differencing between the unsigned integer or the signed integer later, so that you should get the concept through some program or some way of these two things, that is percentile uint, unsigned integer, not percentile uint, the unsigned integer or the signed integer variables. So this video will only talk about the percentile uint, that is unsigned integer function in CL programming. So that I think I have shown, and that's all in this video. So thank you and have a nice time.